But so many of the quote-unquote spiritualists who accost us on a regular basis regarding our stuff say the same kind of thing. Like, oh, but shouldn't you move? No, but look it. No one on this side of the camera said deny what you're feeling.
Yep.
What we said was don't react from what you're feeling.
Mm-hmm.
That's the difference.
Yeah, well,
the entire difference.
Absolutely. And can I add?
And by the way, reacting from what you're feeling, sometimes the spiritualists will tell you that that's healthy. It's not normal. You should never react from the state you're in if that state is heightened.
Yeah. I mean,
you can see it, you can feel it, you can observe it. But right. Reaction from it's a choice.
Absolutely. And let me, I love the fact that we're living this experience right now because we can actually teach through it. Can I tell you something? Everybody right now, in complete transparency, I'm sitting here right now still feeling sad and still feeling fearful. I have not suppressed
right.
those emotions. I have
exactly.
not mood-maked. I have not worked through the emotions. Like, those feelings are still present in me at this very moment as I'm right here with you right now. The difference is, this is the important thing, right? Feelings can either catalyze you or paralyze you.
Yes.
You're going to go one way or the other.
Yes.
And if they paralyze you and keep you stuck, then you are moving to alignment in your bound nature
right.
and not your free nature.
Correct.
And we never move forward from bound nature. We
never.
Move forward from free nature.
And that's the point.